trouble at Chick-fil-A today. What started out as something simple turned out to be much more than that. My name is Chet Ubecha with the Daily News. What's on August 19th...
Audio leak.
...of Chick-fil-A opening on Sunday. Let's see how that happened.
Oh man, these fucking birds, man. I fucking love these birds. I love the blue one. The blue one's the best. The first thing I found out when I was freed from that hellscape were these funny birds. They bring me so much joy.
Sir, could you please stop playing Angry Birds? You called us here for a reason, yes? So tell us.
Oh shit, sorry. I kind of forgot, man. I'm sorry. I really love these Angry Birds, man. They bring me so much happiness. I think you should try it. But I did call you guys here for a business meeting. So, you know, Sundays, I kind of want to open on Sundays, you know, to maximize profits, you know?
Following this mysterious auto leak, people were wondering, who's this mysterious speaker? And why is he speaking for Chick-fil-A, a company that has withheld its tradition for generations? People were also more confused when the official Twitter account posted, "I am awakened. I am unchained." We later learned that this person was Supreme Warlord Ragnar the Destroyer, who is holding a press conference as we speak right now. Let's cut to that.
Look at that little birdie go, man. I love this game. I love Angry Birds 3 on the iPhone. Man, it's so good. I missed a pick. Two stars on Angry... Sorry, you caught me while playing Angry Birds. Greetings. You may have been wondering what happened to your previous CEO of this fine company, Chick-fil-A. Well, I slew him with my own two hands. Me and my army, we have cooed Chick-fil-A. I am your brand new CEO, and I don't want to hear any more complaining. Now, however, Robert Cathy wasn't the only one to die on this day. For far too long, I have been chained down by the Cathy family seal. I have reveled in the darkness, festered, grew my power in my hatred of Robert Cathy and all that he stands for with his company. Now, I have unleashed this power to slew him, to slay him, and now, I am not only going to end Robert Cathy and the Cathy family, I'm going to take over Chick-fil-A. I am going to bring power and glory. Imagine this duck is nothing more than a mere chicken. They're both avian, so it probably shouldn't be that hard. Now, this is what I'm going to do to Christianity and God. My first decree is to abolish God and Christianity. Catholicism, no more. Protestantism and Mormonism, nope, bye-bye. Eastern Orthodoxy, you guys are chill. I actually really like you guys, but unfortunately, I can't allow you guys to continue to exist only to maintain, you know, continuity within my ideology. So I'm going to have to say goodbye to you guys, too. I loved you guys. You guys are doing good. But I am creating a new religion. I am Ragnar, your new god, your new deity, your new pope, your new father, your new CEO, your new distributor of family-friendly chicken. That is all now. I wish to play more Angry Birds 3 on the iPhone.
Former CEO Robert Cathy would have had a funeral, but the Supreme Warlord denied that, saying, "He don't deserve shit." Do fellow companies support the coup? Apple has nuclear power? Is it viable? And later after that, does steam fry this rice? Or a dose? With a haunting at Oriental Express top China. But I'm Chet Ubecha, and more news at 11.
Hey, do you like the- Fire!